everyone, AB143 here. Today, I'm going to show you another glitch. And I'm going to show you another glitch right now. Right now, I said in the last video why I'm uploading a couple videos. I will go into a new schedule eventually, but not right go into an upload schedule eventually. But not right now, because I don't have the equipment right now. In fact, my headset broke, so I'm recording by actually using the PC, internal light, which is kind of happy, and yeah, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna need to do something real quickly. I gotta go to video. I gotta go to file. Game GDPR. Okay. There we go. A lot easier to trigger for me to trigger than the other one. We need to head to Angel Island Zone Act 1. The reason why it only works in this, the original Sonic 3 ROM, is because the original, because there's certain items in debug mode that aren't available in any other version of the game. That aren't available in like Sonic 3 downloads. They aired in Sonic 3 Complete because that's a hack of Sonic 3 Knuckles. But anyways, you gotta keep on, you gotta just go forward until you get to here, which is this. Okay, well, just fly all the way over to here, because in order for the glitch to trigger, you have to be over here. For it to trigger the glitch, you have to be right here. Okay, wait a bit, I gotta wait for a second. Debug mode, spam it until it reaches point, and don't stop spamming it. This is what should happen. Yeah, I literally caused it. I knew about this glitch for a while, but I always forgot to upload it. Look, it even stays. That's real. Even sticks around your neck too, but as soon as you die, enter a special state. Die or enter a special state. The glitch is counted. I'm just gonna show you the playthrough. Oh my god, remember that where I tried to do a Sonic 2 on my old phone? Remember that? Like, that was before I even had a phone. All I had to play games for, all I had to do was use anything was a phone. Now look at me, I have a PC. And yeah, for a brief period I was actually shaped an audio quality. Don't worry, that will come back at some point. I just wanna as soon as I get better stuff, I will upgrade my upload schedule. What has happened is because it doesn't load the game properly, because it has to unload everything you place. Well, anyways, that's it for the glitch. As you can see, the rest is normal. But the rest is normal on 3. So, anyways, see ya, and without further ado, I'm gonna try to upload these, and yeah, you'd be seeing them by now. If I ever upload them. There's also a chance I might forget about uploading.